The Singapore I hope to see.
You want to say first?
Beautiful. I hope to see a more green Singapore with maybe electric cars on the road.
There'll be lesser cars, more cyclists, more buses, and people use the train more often.
More trees and a smarter living for everybody.
You get to see more people participating in sports.
There'll be more empty spaces around where people can express their creativity freely.
I hope to see Singapore progress very rapidly.
More IT technology.
More opportunities for youth to express themselves artistically.
Continuously innovate.
With more advances in technology and healthcare for everyone.
Singapore must continue to learn.
People in different race, religion and culture coming together as one nation.
Focus more on voluntary work. I hope that Singapore stays safe.
That we use our diversity as a form of strength.
And we should be united as always.
I hope that the brotherhood of all men in Singapore does not change.
And that everyone will have an equal opportunity to pursue their career and education goals.
Our love and appreciation for food will never die.
I hope to still see Pasar Malam.
There will still be a lot of different types of food in Singapore.
All the races living in harmony and people are compassionate to each other.
Continue talking to each other, like become very neighbourly.
And I think it's about time that Singapore can move from world class to world leading.
We can do it in another 50 years. I'm very positive. Yep.
Happy birthday, Singapore!
Be happy and be successful in whatever you do.
Happy 51st birthday, Singapore! Woo!
Singapore, you're tiny, but you're forced to be reckoned with. Happy birthday, Singapore!
Happy National Day, Singapore!